Hey everybody, yes, I'm back for another video and it's Monday and yeah, like, it's really good to be back on Monday. I don't know, it's been a while since I filmed on Monday. But yes, hope you're all alright, we had a nice few days and yeah, like, I'm just letting you know, I'll be doing your form spin questions on Wednesday. So I'm sure you'll be able to wait another 2 days for your questions to be answered. So I'm sorry that it took me like another week because I was like, I'll do it in a couple days. A week later and still no sign. But yes, hope you're all okay and having a nice week and yeah, like, I just want to set something to share with you. Like, on Friday, I had my friend Jake come over, which was really, really good to see him again, because I haven't seen him for 3 years. But the really stupid thing is, right, this is what makes me laugh. He lives 15 minutes away from me, like literally 15 minutes away from me, but I haven't seen him for 3 years. Like, where's the logic in that? Like, there's no excuse not to see him, but we just haven't seen each other for 3 years. Like, what? So yeah, Jake, if you're watching this, which I know you watch my videos, so it depends on if you're watching this one, we have to meet up soon. We're not leaving it another 3 years. That's stupid. Yes, I had him come down on Friday, which was really fun, because then we played like Xbox all night, then we watched Big Brother, and then watched a horror film, and just sort of hung out all night, which was really, really cool. And then the second day, we went up to my forest, which is like a 15, 20 minute walk from my house. But yes, we went up to the forest, which was really, really cool. So I'll, here you go, here's a bit of slideshow. And yeah, so here's to do with some of the pictures and stuff that we did. So we decided to walk through the actual forest and not around the track that they sent us. And I don't know where we ended up half the time. We literally just like went into these random like hills and shit and all this kind of stuff, going through like these weird like terrainy kind of ground. And I was terrified that I was gonna be like killed by some sort of like a beast from like some sort of bear was like would jump out, or some like scary antelope. I don't know, we don't even get them here. I don't know if you remember me hearing, I built a den in the woods back in the end of 2004, like to 2005. And then like a few years later, back in 2007, the forest people, because they were cutting down trees, decided they were gonna cut the base down. I don't know why. They didn't cut down the trees that were near it. They just cut the base down. I have no idea. So this is the like remaining thing of what's left in it, which I was really pissed off. I was like, my poor thing I built ages ago. Me and Daniel built that. Like, how amazing is that? Like, someone like me building something like that. And then on the way back, which is more interesting, we were going like back around the normal route. And then the bit where I normally walk got overgrown. And I was like, shit. So I was like, I'll come down this way. It's obviously this direction. Maybe I thought I did it wrong. Walk down this other bit. And then we got lost. We actually got lost in the forest. And there was brambles all around us. It was like honestly, we could barely walk. We had to like knock loads of the brambles down. And then we found this like big wood thing, like branch on the floor that we had to use to try and get past a bit. So we were picking it up. And as we threw it down on like the big bramble bush, Jake fell over into the brambles and got scratched all down his back and everything. I got scratched like all up my stomach and stuff. And it was just, oh my God, we just got so lost in this like big marshy thistles, stinging nails, everything, and it was absolutely terrible. And oh my God, it was just hilarious. And then like we eventually did get back here. Obviously by that time we were both really tired and I didn't really want to do a video because obviously I did say that he was going to be in a video, but we ended up, like the time was just gone. It was like, oh, I can't be bothered, and he had to go home. And yeah, so next time I see him, I promise he'll be in a video. So Jake, you've got no choice in that. You're being in a video. And hi Carolyn, if you're watching, hello. Oh my God, I never actually like talked about this. Did anyone else see the meteor shower that happened last, I can't remember how long it was now, a couple of weeks ago. I think it was last week or something, I don't know. And I didn't think I was gonna see anything. I was very skeptical about this. I was like, I'm not gonna see anything, it's a load of crap. And I stood outside, right, and it was pitch black, and I was standing on the chair. I was just looking up like this. And then all of a sudden, I saw this big flash of light, and like something just shot through the sky. I was like, ah! Like that was, honestly, it's so funny. I was like, I kind of got really scared. I was like, oh my God. Oh, and thank you to all my new subscribers. And I'm so sorry I don't go to your page and thank you. Like, YouTube is not sending any emails to anyone. Like, I've asked other people this as well. When people subscribe to you, I'm not getting any emails at all when people subscribe. So I'm sorry that I don't thank you. So don't think that I'm not, like, appreciating you. Like, I really do, obviously, thank you for subscribing. So yeah, I'm sorry that I'm not thanking you. So I'll thank you here. And thank you. Oh my God, and that grey bar's gone. Oh, thank God, that video bar has gone. Thank YouTube listened to us for once and actually got rid of it because that grey bar of doom. That's basically all I could call it, grey bar of doom. So I think I'm gonna go now because I've kind of like just blabbered for the past like God knows how long. I can't even see my phone, so I don't know how long I've been going on for. So yes, I'm gonna go and I will see you soon. And yeah, so have a nice few days. I will see you on Wednesday. Ungasha.